What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix login problems for ChatGPT and the OpenAI website. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Login issues on the OpenAI website are usually related to network and server problems. Sometimes, browser settings, cached files, or extensions can be the culprit to login issues for ChatGPT. First, ensure that ChatGPT is working properly and it's not preventing any new logins due to high server capacity by visiting the site in incognito mode. This will allow you to log in or show you a message that ChatGPT is at capacity or otherwise not available. If this is the case, then your only option is to wait a bit and get notified via email when it's available to you again. If you see the normal login screen, then make sure that you're using a reliable network connection. Disable your VPN in your Windows settings, as logins can be restricted in some regions. In your Windows settings, navigate to the Time and Language section and select Date and Time. Ensure that the Set Time Automatically option is enabled. Next, visit the page again to see if this helped fix the login problem. If the issue persists, then clear the site data for the OpenAI domain on your browser. On Chrome, click on the burger menu icon on the top right to access your browser settings. Search for Cookies to access your cookies and other site data. When clicking on See All Site Data and Permissions, you can search for OpenAI to clear stored site cookies and data for the OpenAI domain. You can apply the same step on a different browser, on your Mac, and even your mobile device. Next, reopen the ChatGPT page and log into your account. When using the correct login credentials, and if the server is not at capacity preventing any new logins, then you should be able to log into your account. All of these steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.